toss the scent elixir for him
and for her.